The fish is ready. We top it off with some butter spray. We spray some of that on first, and then we're going to sprinkle some lemon pepper on it. And a little of my special seafood seasoning that I make up myself. And next, we'll be making our shrimps. Some jumbo shrimps here. I'm going to cook them and go with my fish. My lemon pepper fish. See the jumbo shrimps? Plus I have to unthaw them. See, no preservatives. Look, just because they grow open. After I'm done, then I'm going to marinate them and some lemon pepper. And I'll get right back with you guys. The shrimps have a bow, so now I'm going to put some marinade sauce on them. Same lemon pepper marinade sauce I use for the fish, I'm going to use for the shrimp. Squeezed all the water out of the shrimps before I put them in this bowl after I washed them and everything. So there's no water in the shrimps. Now I'm going to put a top on here, put it back in the refrigerator, and let it set for 30 minutes. And then we'll start cooking it. My shrimps have been sitting in the lemon pepper marinade for an hour, past 30 minutes. This is how they're looking. I have some butter already in here. I'm going to turn the fire and start cooking them. Let the butter get warm a little bit. I'm going to turn the fire up so that the butter can speed up, and then I'm gonna slow it down. Going to put my shrimps in here now, so you guys can see. I have my spatula here. Well, I should get me. Put this in the sink, rinse it out. Turn the fire up. Get those shrimps a sizzling. Gotta get them sizzling. Get all my working materials up out of the way. Drawer. looking delicious. Let me show you guys. Looking delicious. Delicious. I said delicious. Delicious. Someone in the building is doing it. Find it, right? Or something you put this on. I don't know where you go. Paper plate. You can find it in plastic. Oh, these are perfect little strips. You are looking perfect. Come down, son. Now I'm going to get my fish out. Some my little iced tea. My tea. Remember I made this tea? They said that these shrimps are ready to be cooked, and I always cook them again. Not that I want to make sure that they cook, but I also want to get some germs off of them. For whoever been touching them, putting them in the back. I know somebody's hands had to touch them. Somewhere along the line. There's my fish. Move this over up so you guys can see. Shrimps over my fish. Ooh, I clean that up. I have to clean my stove anyway. You guys see? That's my appetizer.